Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome to break 207, our in the game used inner case card draft. 10 packs. There's a case. We're gonna do the randoms to see who the picking order goes to first. It is a card draft once again. Okay, so just like how they are in the forum, we got Ryder, 24 George, Simple Simon, and so on, all the way to 10. They were $150. Once I get more of a, I only ordered this to do the case. I probably can do another case either tomorrow or Sunday, depending on how it sells. Okay, New Jersey's gone for Crown, guys. Okay, here we go, three randoms. There's the first random. There's number two. And the third and final. So we got Simple Simon, number one. Oilers Rock, number two. 24 George, three. Ryder, number four. 24 George, five. Colin, 8, 8, 8, 8, 6. Simple Simon, seven. Ravman, eight. Ryder, 73, 9, and goalie Bill, 10. Okay, so we'll crack the product. Just let me post this on the forum so people can see this. Yeah, 150. Okay, so that's crew. Let's do her up. I was going to say I have my knife. Here it is. Okay. Good luck, everyone. So whoever's in the break, if you could try to keep track of the hits as we go. I'll be picking probably best available card. Might ask for a few guys' help if needed. Okay, pack one. Okay. We start off with a Darren Langdon and a Geno Object dual memorabilia jersey cards, classic scraps, silver version. And then we have a triple game used memorabilia, jersey card decades. Larry Robinson, Daryl Sittler, and Bobby Hall. Also the silver version. And then we got a single captain's jersey card. It is the gold version, so I believe there's 9 of these, of Matt Sundin. Okay, then we got our quad memorabilia, international influence. Quad jersey, silver version. It is of Patrick Waugh, Marc-Andre Fleury, Carey Price, and Roberto Luongo. Okay, there's the quads. Number two. Nice one right off the bat here, guys. We got a trophy winners, a dual memorabilia. Wow, actually, two nice ones here, guys. It is Alexander Ovechkin, 2012-13. And, oh, it's the In the Game Used Rocket Richard Trophy Winners. But it's a dual jersey of Rocket Richard and Alexander Ovechkin, silver version. Pretty sweet card, actually. See if it focuses one day. Nice piece. Dual there. Okay, we'll skip this one. Pretty neat one. Another one. Wow. Another game used vintage memorabilia. Silver version. Bobby Hall. And the swatch, if you look at the side, it is bulging out. Nice piece, Bobby Hall. Then our quad memorabilia, it's the Youngblood. We got Connor McDavid, Sam Reinhart, Aaron Ekblad, and William Nylander. Silver version, quad jersey. And then we got our triple memorabilia. It is career playoff goal leaders. 1, 2, 3. It is of Wayne Gretzky, Mark Messier, and Yari Curry. Silver version. Nice box. Very good box. Just so if everyone needs, pull the In the Game Used. Sorry, In the Game website on. And this way we'll tell you the print run of some of this stuff. Okay, so let's continue box three now. Really? There's another one in the store that was pretty good. How you doing, Misty MTN Breaks? Okay, so the vintage memorabilia, there's actually only 9 of those made. The career playoff. Is just so if everyone's keeping. Stat leaders, it's called, I guess. There's 60 of each of those. Okay, box three, guys. Okay, we got a classic scraps of Marty McSorley and Darren. Sorry, no. McCarty. Sorry, Darren McCarty and Chris Simon. Silver version, dual jersey card. Ryder, how's it going, buddy? There we go. Okay, that's the dual. Our triple, young guys again, Sam Reinhart, Aaron Ekblad, and Connor McDavid. Silver version. And it's a in-the-game-used jersey card. Silver version of Mario Lemieux. And our quad is a Cup Battles. Brian Trotche, Bob Nystrom, Bill Barber, and Rick McLeish, silver version. Okay, pack four. Did you see the poll? I posted what draft order you on the break, on the thing. On the forum, my friend. You got pick 4 and 9. Simon got 1 and 7. Pack 4, we got a Enshrinements classmates. Dual jersey of Mike Bossy and Dennis Potvin, silver version. And we got a triple memorabilia, past, present, and future. William Nylander, Henrik Sedin, and Matt Sundin. Henrik Sedin, Matt Sundin. Silver version as well. Single jersey, it is of Michael Del Cole. Prospects in the game jersey. Dual color, silver version. And our quad, it is the all-star jersey. Ray Bourque, Mark Messier, Patrick Waugh, and Mark Recchi, silver version. Okay, perfect. I'll keep track of what we're down to, guys. I think we're down to 7 then now. New Jersey's gone. Islanders now too, I think. Okay, pack 5, halfway point. It looks like a gold version, dual jersey, classic scraps. Patrick Waugh, Osgood, dual jersey. And I believe there's 10 of these made. That's the gold version. Then we got a triple decades jersey of Mark Messier, Dennis Savard, and Lanny McDonald. Silver version. Then we have our first auto. It's our auto threads. And our auto threads. Just going to tell you how many there are of this guy first. It's only 10 of these guys made. On their website it says 10. And it is of Semyon Varlamov for the Capitals. First autograph, nice. Our quad jersey is quad franchises. Bernie Federico, Al McInnes, Brett Hall, and Keith Tkachuk. Silver version for the St. Louis Blues. Okay, here's our last five. Yeah, the auto threads are all out of 5 or 10 by the looks of it. Yeah. Okay, here's pack 6. Oh, you got the gold version? It doesn't say that on here, though. The Cavalier? It says there's 10 made of Vincent. Was it actually hand-numbered? In the game, use teammates anyway. Dual jersey. It is of Mark Messi, Mike Richter, silver version. Then we got a triple memorabilia guarding the net. It is of Brian Defoe, Andy Moog, Tuukka Rask for the Boston Bruins, silver version. Oh, nice. Okay, good. Yeah, this one's out of 10. Doesn't have no number on that one. In the game used jersey of Claude Giroux for the Flyers. I think these are the base ones. Then our quad jersey, it is Cup Battles. Fedorov, McCarty, Lindros, and John LeClair. Philly and Detroit. Here's number 7. Yeah, maybe they have like gold versions that are 101s. They didn't announce that on their website, but never know. Good pull anyways, good hit anyways, right? Okay, we got an on the move dual jersey card. Silver version, nice. It is Pavel Bure, Vancouver and Florida. And then we have a goalie gear, triple memorabilia. It is a jersey, a glove, and a pad. It is the gold version, triple memorabilia goalie gear of Felix Potvin for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Triple memorabilia. Yeah, those are nice. Goalie gear, there is 10 of the gold ones, guys. And then we have a quad jersey. I'm going to skip the next one. You guys probably saw it before me. Silver version, it is Toronto, Forever Rivals, Toronto versus Montreal, Frank Mahovlich, Tim Horton, Jean Beliveau, and Henri Richard, quad jersey. I think there's 60 of these ones made. And then we got in the game used nameplate. It is a 1 of 1. It is J.S. Jaguar for the Toronto Maple Leafs. The letter G. Nice. Well, I would say first, so far, that's probably the first pick. Oh, was it? I just assumed, you're right. Yeah, thanks, Grant Fear. Yeah, thanks, Macho Hulkster caught that. I was wondering what you were texting. This goalie gear was Grant Fear, guys. My fault. I just looked at the picture. Saw Toronto. Looking at the computer at the same time. So the camera does work then. Yeah, I'm working too hard. I hardly work today. Okay, this is number 8. We have a teammate dual jersey, Ed Belfour and Jeremy Roenick, silver version. Dual jersey for the Hawks. Then our triple memorabilia is guarding the net. It is Roberto Luongo, Carey Price, and Marc-Andre Fleury, silver version. Looks like Team Canada shot. And then we got a captain jersey, silver, Dale Hawerchuk, for the Jets. And our quad jersey is quad franchises, Detroit Red Wings, Steve Yzerman, Sergei Fedorov, Nicholas Lidstrom, Jimmy Howard, silver version as well. Okay, so let me do this before. Oh, I can do it after. I'll separate the golds in that. Okay, 2 to go. Okay, we got a piece of stick, or puck is it? No, stick and memorabilia, dual jersey of dual mem of Marc Messier, silver version. Then we got a triple, past, present, and future. Wow. We got a nice one coming up. I don't know if you guys saw it. Did you guys see it? Lupo, you got good eyes. Frédéric Gauthier, Claude Giroux, and Guy Lafleur, silver version. No? Okay. So I hit it good. So we'll skip that one. It's a one of a kind, guys. We have a quad jersey in the game used quad captaincy. It is Serge Savard, Jean Béliveau, Chris Chelios, and Guy Carbonneau. Silver version. We have a one of a kind. In the game used memorabilia, it is a one of one, guaranteed should be the number one pick. I don't care what comes out next. You guys see that? Mario Lemieux. Should I sit down? You should. It won't focus, will it? There you go. Hold that up for another 5 seconds. There you go, guys. I'm sure Simple Simon will be loving that one. Okay, last pack. Can we do better? I highly doubt it, but you never know, I guess, right? You could always get a 1-1 auto. Oh, it'll still be a tough choice. Depends of who, I guess, eh? Okay, we have on the move dual jersey, silver version, Marc Messier. New York Rangers to Vancouver. And then we have a goalie gear, triple mem. It's a jersey, glove and pad. It is a Patrick Laleem, silver version. Our single jersey, it is an in-the-game use prospect jersey of Sam Bennett. And then our quad jersey, it's Cup Battles. Patrick Waugh and Peter Forsberg and John Van Beesbrook and Paul Loss. Colorado versus Florida. You guys believe Florida went to the Cup? Okay, that's the break, guys. So, okay, that one's out of 9. That one's out of 10. Okay, we'll definitely put this one up front. The 3, or the 4 rare ones, I guess. Okay, here's a gold. Okay, bear with me. Simon, I don't think would do that, but okay, so this double is the Rocket Richard Trophy winners. Wow, this one's actually pretty good too, guys. There's only 4 of these ones made. Ovechkin and Rocket Richard. Okay, on the move, 60. Teammates. Is that teammates or classmates? Okay, teammates are 60. Classic scraps are 50. Stick and jersey or memorabilia. Stick and memo, there's 20 of these ones made. Enshrined classmates, there's 20 of these ones made. So 50, 60, 60, 50. Okay, game used. Okay, 50 of these ones. Captain C, there's 30 of these ones. In the game used jersey, there's 50 of those. Okay, Larry, see ya, buddy. Okay. Okay, now the triples. Actually, you know, this... There's 10 of these, right? Captain C. Or no, Captain. Okay, now goalie gear triple. Let me just check this. We got 2 of those. Okay, there's 10 of this one, the gold one. 20 of these ones still. Goalie gear, regular ones. Oh, there's still 60 of these ones. Past, present, future. 60 of those. And then we got the decades. Guarding the net. Guarding the net, there's 60. Decades, there's 60. Stat leaders, 60. And then decades, silver version, still 60. So those are all 60, the triples. The quad,
Okay, quad jerseys are 60. Cup battles, 50. Quad captaincy, quad franchises, 60. Forever rivals, 60. Quad franchises again, 60. All star, 60. And international influence, 60. Okay. So, okay, that's 20. This is 20. Here, I'll put that there. Maybe this here. Captain C. There's 30 of the captains, just single jerseys. The rest are either 50 or 60. So I'll put the quads all first. Okay, guys, Ryder. Why? Okay, so number one. Simon. And then we got Oilers Rock. George. Ryder. Colin. Simple Simon again, and then Ravman. Ryder, and then goalie Bill. Okay. He said yes. Okay, so Simon's gonna take the Lemieux, guys. Yeah, you know what? That or the Jaeger. These sell good, the plates. Jaeger is not bad. But it's a Maurice Richard jersey out of 4, Jeremy, so it's not bad either, right? You gotta whether go for the 101 or the Ovi Richard. What do you guys think? Yeah, Rashard jerseys, you would think they're not going to be making any more of those soon. Probably getting scarce there, right? You want to see it up close? Either one's a pretty good pick, I think. Probably whatever you don't take, I would take next. Because I got a pick for the next guy. So the Jaeger, Jeremy? Yeah? Okay, the Jaeger for 101 nameplate for Oilers Rock. 24 George. We'll probably take this one because it is out of 4. I'll just confirm that. Double memorabilia, silver version, Rocket Richard trophy winners. 4 of each. Yeah, I'm going to go with the Richard and Ovi for him. If you didn't take the Jaeger, I would have took that for him probably. This one, 24 George. We got Ryder up next. The auto, okay. If you guys aren't sure the ones up here, let me know and I'll tell you the players. I'll move the camera, okay, guys? The auto for Ryder, Semyon Varlamov. Okay, now we got 24 George again. What do you guys think? This one's out of 9, the vintage memorabilia of Bobby Hall. Are the gold... The gold, Patrick Waugh or Osgood? The Hall, I think so, okay. So we take the Hall for 24 George. Vintage memorabilia. Okay, so we got Colin 8888 up next. So I'm going to probably give him the Waugh Osgood dual jersey out of 10. Okay. Next we got Simple Simon. Okay, the captains, there is, well, this one, there's still the gold one, Matt Sundin out of 10, and then the goalie gear of Grant Fear out of 10, and then we got this one, which is out of 30, the double memorabilia stick and jersey is out of 20, and same with the class, enshrined classmates. No, just a sec. No, this one is out of 50. I have no idea what enshrined classmates limited means, but... So the Messier is out of 20. Probably the Fear, if you're picking for Simon. But he doesn't like Toronto. He doesn't like these two guys. So if you want to pick him something, that's pretty good combo. We got Mahovlich, Tim Horton, Henri Richard, Jean Beliveau. But if he doesn't want any Toronto, he has Chris Chelios, Serge Savard, Jean Beliveau, Guy Carbonneau. Which combo? Or else the Gretzky, Messier, Curry jersey. The Fear? I showed you 4, man. Which one? You mean the Gretzky one? The quad? All Montreal? Or the Tim Horton half and half? That one or that one? Tim, okay. Mahovlich, Tim Horton, Beliveau, and Richard for Simple Simon. Okay, next we got Ravman, and then after that, Ryder. It's not numbered, but there is 60 of them made, I think. 60 of them made. But it's still Gretzky, I guess. The Fear is gold. Yeah, there's only 10 made. Good, Rav? Okay, so Ravman takes the fear, guys, out of 10. Okay, we got Ryder, I believe, next. Okay, the Sundin out of 10 for Ryder. Okay, we got goalie Bill for 2. So I'm going to give him the Gretzky Messier Curry jersey for 1. Yeah, I'm thinking. I'm just texting him to make sure, though. Because he likes goalies, right? Yeah, I gave him 3 options. I'm thinking this one, right? With the Gua or the Messi. And you're correct. He's going to go with the Wa Fleury Quad Memorabilia International Influence. Okay. Now we go backwards. Ryder. Right? Ryder's next, I believe. No. Yeah, sorry. Ryder, then Ravman. He did. He took the Gretzky. The Gretzky and the quad. Pay attention, man. The Messier for Ryder out of 20. Stick jersey. Okay, Ravman. Top three. Okay. If it was up to me, I'll probably give you a top four. Okay, we got the Hawerchuk. Might be the last one, but it's out of 30. It's the lowest print run, right? But these quads, the first one has Béliveau on it. So Béliveau, Savard, Carbonneau, and Chelios. The next one has Waugh, Forsberg, Van Beesbrouck, Loss. Then one other one has Waugh, Bork, Messier, Recchi. And then the Detroit one with Iserman. If you want to go with a low print run, this is half the print run. These are, I think, out of 60. 50 or 60, anyways. There's no triple gold. They're all silvers now. All the golds are gone. I know this one looks gold, but it's not. It's a silver version. But it, Robinson, Sittler, and Bobby Hall. But it's silver. This one's silver too. I just put it up here. It's the Lafleur, Giroux, and Gauthier. Gauthier. The Béliveau. Okay, Béliveau quad. Savard, Chris Chelios, and Guy Carbonneau for Ravman. Okay, next pick is Simple Simon. This one? Okay, so he's going to go Fedorov, Lindros, Leclerc, and McCarty. He collects Leclerc. Okay, next one is Colin. Colin, I'm probably going to give him the Waugh, Bork, Messier, and Recchi All-Star one. Okay, next is 24 George. I'm probably going to give him the other Waugh. Waugh, Forsberg, Van Beesbrouck, and Loss. No other Leclercs, buddy. Okay, next we got Ryder. No, we got the Yzerman left. We got the young guys. If you want Connor McDavid, Ekblad, Sam Reinhart, Nylander. We got a Messier, Savard, McDonald triple, another young guy triple with Connor. Boston Bruin. Which one? This one? The one with Bobby Hall? Okay. So Larry Robinson, Daryl Sittler, and Bobby Hall, triple for Ryder. You want me to pick the rest for you? Okay, Ryder. Simon, how's it going, buddy? Okay, so next we got 24 George. I'm going to give him the Yzerman Dynasty. Sorry, the quad franchises. Yzerman, Fedorov, Lidstrom, Jimmy Howard. Okay, next we got Oilers Rock, Jeremy. Yeah, we got the quad McDavid or the triple McDavid. The print run on him. Okay, no problem, Simon. The triple. There's 60 of them made. Oops. Okay, the quad? Okay, sorry. I missed that. So he's going with the quad. Reinhart, McDavid, Ekblad, and Nylander. Okay, then we got... Simple Simon for two. We have Messier, Savard, McDonald. Okay, so you got one for Sam Reinhart, Aaron Ekblad, and Connor McDavid. So the triple he takes for one. Next one, Simon. We got two quads left. Troche, Nystrom, Barber, McLeish. Or St. Louis, Brett Hall, Federico, McInnes, and Tkachuk. We got a Hawerchuk, which is out of 30. It's the lowest print run. The rest are out of 50 or 60. We have a Lemieux jersey. We got a Messier jersey, a Pavel Bure jersey, dual. We have a Bossy and Potvin dual. Patrick Laleem, triple memorabilia, pad, glove, and jersey. This one, past present, we got a Frédéric Gauthier, Claude Giroux, Guy Lafleur, Messier, Savard, Howard, McDonald, I said that. Luongo, Carey Price, Marc-Andre Fleury, Tuukka Rask, Moog, Defoe, Messier, Richter. I think I covered it all. This is Claude Giroux, if you're wondering. If it's you, it's Hawerchuk. It is you. So Dale Hawerchuk for Simon. Back to you, Oilers Rock. Now we're going up. So you got, we're on the way back, Simon. That's why you got to pick two. Okay, so Oilers Rock. So now all the print runs are out of 50 or 60, Jeremy. Okay, so Luongo, Price, and Fleury triple jersey. Okay, next we got 24 George. 20 for George. I'm going to give him this triple, actually, with Messi. Oilers jersey, Denny Savard, and Lanny McDonald. Okay, next we got Ryder. Ryder, I'll probably give him this quad. St. Louis, Brett Hall, McInnes, and that. 20 for George, and then Colin. I'm going to give 24 George this Potvin and Bossy enshrinement classmates. It's actually a pretty cool card. Dual jersey. There's a limited version, so I don't think this is limited. But you never know. Could be something I'm missing. Okay, Colin. Colin, what should I give you? I think the best card I'm going to give him the goalie gear. I like the pads and stuff. You don't see that too often. Pad, glove, and it's Patrick Laleem. I'm sure it'll still sell just as good as the jerseys. Okay. Next. It's just a Defoe's on it, though. Who's next? We got Simple Simon and then Ravman. Simple Simon. Simon Belfour Roenick. That's the only one, I think, right? Simon's going to go with the Belfour Roenick. Dual jersey. Ravman and then Ryder. The Lemieux jersey? Silver? This one? Okay, Lemieux jersey for Ravman. Okay, so next is Ryder. Ryder, we're going to give him the triple Gauthier, Claude Giroux, and Guy Lafleur. Since he likes Montreal. Okay, now we got goalie Bill for two. We're going to give him the Messier Richter. And goalie would probably like this one. Triple goaltender guarding the net. Tuukka Rask, Andy Moog, and Byron Defoe. Okay, last pick for Ryder. We're going to give him. What do you think? We'll give him Toronto, too. Michael Nylander, Henrik Sedin, and Matt Sundin triple jersey. Okay, Ravman, and then Simple Simon. Trotsky, Nystrom, Bill Barber, and Rick McLeish. There's a Claude Giroux jersey, a Messier Vancouver and Ranger jersey, Pavel Bure Vancouver Ranger jersey, Gino Ogicht and Darren Langdon, Vancouver Ranger jersey. McCarty and Simon, and then Michael DeCole and Sam Bennett jerseys. Okay, he's going to go with the quad. Nystrom, Tarache, Barber, and McLeish. So, Simple Simon, your last pick. The Langdon Ogicht, Darren Langdon, and Gino Ogicht, famous or classic scraps. That's your last pick on your first team, Simon. You actually get the last card, so. Okay, and then we got Colin. Colin. Okay, Colin, we're going to give him the Mark Messier jersey. Dual jersey. 24 George. We'll give him the Pavel Bure jersey. Dual jersey. Oilers Rock. No, sorry. Ryder first and then 24 George again. So Oilers Rock. We're going to give him the Michael DeCole dual color jersey. He's supposed to be highly touted right now. 24 George. We're going to give him the McCarty and Chris Simon. And then now Oilers Rock and then Simple Simon. Giroux jersey or Sam Bennett? Oilers Rock. Giroux. So you get the Sam Bennett, Simon. Simon, Simple Simon gets the Sam Bennett jersey. Okay, guys, that is break 207 in the game used. I'll probably do another one maybe tomorrow or the next day, but we still have a Crown Royale on the go. Let me stop the recording so I can download this quickly, and then I'll be right back, guys.